I know you guys just got here, but how excited are you to be in Las Vegas?
I'm very excited. I'm from Arizona, so I never really get a chance to come out here for anything, and I just turned 21, so being able to gamble a little bit is kind of fun. So it's a great experience so far.
So you guys came in earlier than you're supposed to. Is that going to let you guys unwind a little bit before you get to work, or how's that going to work?
Not really, just to focus up. We practiced before we got here, so it wasn't like we were losing focus or anything, and as soon as we got here, we hopped in meetings and everything. So it's just been a fun experience so far. We've just been trying to clock in on the game and not so worried about actual Vegas.
How's the Mandalay Bay?
It's pretty nice. Our rooms are great, so.
What do you know about Boise State?
We've been watching a lot of film on them so far, and they look like a physical team up front, and quarterback's pretty good, so just try to get after them.
If you can't go to the Rose Bowl or the is the Las Vegas Bowl a pretty good bowl for to get to go to for you guys?
Any bowl is good for us for our seniors. Being able to send our seniors out this way compared to last year is definitely a big help.
Talk about the coaching change and how that helped continuity of keeping the current coach.
Honestly, it was kind of a big player thing. All the players wanted to keep Coach Chris Ball as our coach just because of how he is and how we've seen him react to players and stuff like that, just based off of Coach T being here and him just being under him. So we knew he was the right fit as soon as the AD said he was being elected the head coach, and just keep the ball rolling.